guys, it's Monet again, and welcome back to my channel. Charot, ayusin natin ito. Today guys, naalala ko meron pala akong ganito. Baliw ako guys, pero lalo tayong magpapanggabaliw ngayon. So, ilalagay ko to sa description. So, binili ko siya sa Amazon. Ito ay, this is the wax strip professional. Yes, may, with olive oil, glycerin, and Pakistan seed oil, beeswax. So, this is basically sa ano, para sa, bikini line. Kung may bulbul sa singit nyo. Kung may bulbul sa singit nyo, ito yun guys. Okay? So, mag-start na tayo. Basahin muna natin ang instruction. So, susundan natin instruction kasi this is my first time using this bikini wax. So, ano siya? Meron siyang 72 pieces. 48 mini strip, 24 max strip, and 4 finish wipes. So, yung finish wipes niya, hindi ko nagagamitin kasi meron na akong binili na sa Thin Smooth Wax Residue Remover Oil. So, ito yung wax remover oil kasi di nga, di ba madikit yun? So, ano siya, dermatologist tested. So, safe siya, right? Yun ang kagandahan, safe siya. So, mag-start na tayo, sundan natin ang kanyang, ngayon ko lang susundin yung direction nito, guys. Ang kanyang direction. Ngayon lang ako susunod ng direction. So, let's see kung kakayanin ko itong sakit na to. Oh my God! Magbubunot pa ng bulbul. Masakit na ito pa kaya. Oh my gosh! So, this is, ito na nga yung ang ano, what is called the bikini line strip. This one, small size. I have two of this. Char! And ito yung kanyang, ito yung parang ganito. Ito guys, parang ganito. Ang ingredients niya is mineral oil, mint oil, olive oil, almond oil, fragrance, imported natural fiber paper. So, after wax wipes, kiniklin niya and moisturize niya. So, ito yung gagamitin natin. So, this is the big, oh my God, ito sa bilat. Sa tinggil. So, this is for, ano, rock, ganon. So, mag-start na ako, guys. Huwag na natin pahintayin pa kasi, ano, sorry, ang pangit na lang. Ganyan tayo. Okay. Whew! Kinakabahan kasi ako. Okay. Ang direction niya is number one. Step one, make sure your skin is clean and dry. Let's check. Let's see if it's dry. Dry naman siya. Kailangan natin ng ganito to dry it out more ng cotton pants. So let's dry the singit, not the whole bilat. Ano lang, side lang. Okay, tingin pa, besh. Wait lang. Oh my God. Wait lang, palitan muna natin. Okay. Oh my God, madumi singit ko. Madumi singit ko. Okay. Okay. And then, so make sure dry na siya. Warm the wag lily wax strip for 5 seconds with hands. Okay, so ito na. Ano siya, magkabilaan siya. So, ano, dalawa na siya. So, anuhin mo lang ganyan. Charan. So, ito ang isa eh. Ito yung isa. Oh my gosh! What am I doing? Anong ginagawa ko sa sarili ko? Okay, next. Well, ayan. So, apply the wax strip on the skin in the direction of the hair growth. Let's, I need a mirror. Ooh, let's try. Oh my god, ang dami. Ito. Okay. Oh my god, nilagay ko na, guys. Ooh. Wait lang. Hold the... And then, one konti. One. Hold the skin taut. Pull the strip back close and parallel to the surface in the opposite direction of hair growth as quickly as possible. Woo! Eto na, guys! Eto na talaga! Wait lang. Ay, init! It's so hot! Nakikinig ako ng kanta. Okay, okay. Ready na ba ako? Tama. Okay. Okay, wait, guys. Oh my god. Wait lang. Wait lang. Okay, magbilang tayo ng mga 3. Let's count 3, guys. Ito na yata, ikakamatay ko. Okay. Woo! I am sweating. Okay. 1, 2, 3! Jesus Christ, what the... Oh, it burns, guys. Oh, isa pa. Meron din. May nakuhang konti, pero may maiwan pa. Okay. Next. Sa kabila naman. Agoy! Okay. Nalagay ko na. Ang boring. Okay. Massage, massage. Okay. Okay, so ang gagawin, same lang. Hold the skin taut. Pull the strip back close and parallel to the surface in the opposite direction of hair growth as quickly as possible. So kasi nga, di ba, yung pa-hair growth ng singit, yung pababa siya, or pa-ganon. Pa-ganon. Okay. Magbilang tayo. It burns, guys. It's so painful. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3. Wait, let... Wala na nakikita, no? So, I had to put my shirt back. I had to wear my... this kind of clothes of mine. Para... I don't need to wear a panty, right? So, okay. Okay, let's pull it out. I can, Jesus. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Shit. And then, okay, next na is, please don't use, clean the skin with the finish wipes. So, I'm gonna use this to clean it. And then, meron siyang warning, guys. So, it says, please don't use on wound or inflammation skin. Don't use perfume, soap, or sunbathing within 24 hours. So, huwag mo na siyang ano. Iwas lang siya na siguro ng water lang siya. So, kasi bawal sa soap. Whatever. Okay, so, ang next natin is ilalagay na natin tong wax remover. Remover oil. Doon lang sa singit. So, oh, smell good. I love this smell. Agoy, it's so painful. More. Agoy. Mom, di ang singit ko. It's a little bit clean naman siya, guys. My singit. Jesus Christ. Woo! I have to. So guys, that's it for our Vogli Lay Wax trip. Huwag niyong subukan, or kung malakas ang loob niyo, subukan niyo. Kung gusto niyo if you want your bikini lines na clean, so you can wear a swimsuit, you use this wax strip para mabunot ang mga bulbul nyo at matitigas ang bulo. Okay, thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe.